There is a hypocoid nodule in the ventromedial part of the right lobe. The nodule shows numerous microcalcifications, and on the presence of microcalcifications far from the tumor core, the lesion is very suspicious of invasive growth. Essentially, the borders of the nodule cannot be clearly determined. Finally, two not very convincing US-guided aspirations are demonstrated.